That's the difference right there. Just take a look at him.
Bad?
They cut off his arm, replaced half his face.
Herman, right? He's a good soldier. Killed three of our men.
They'd have replaced his whole body if it would have improved performance. That's how you judge a man? By performance? Then eventually it's not about people, but upgrades, versions, functionality.
All I know is we could use a few mechs for ops like this.
As soon as we buy into the cult of the machine, we're just like them.
Rhetoric. Always more rhetoric.